Are you stuck in your life? Let me tell you, in daily life, we want to do, if you want to do something new on your passion, because a lot of people are doing the job and traditional work, but when you think about doing something new, doing something out of the comfort zone, most of the time we get stuck. And here is one of my friend, Apeksha. She is a doctor and she wanted to do something of her on her passion. Okay, and she was really doing great. She has a lot of knowledge, she has a lot of thoughts, okay, a lot of experience. But she was thinking, what you are thinking? You are stuck.
I'm stuck.
Yes. And this word is really giving a lot of problems to a lot of people in their life. Because that word really stop you and create a big wall. You will never go ahead. Instead of thinking that word, if she started doing something, means putting out some content or at least crafting some curriculum of her course or anything, she would have went ahead a lot of people. But because only that word.
One word.
That one word.
That's stuck.
Yeah,
stuck. I'm stuck.
Now, come here. Let's do one thing. And we have already removed the word from her mind. And that word came here right now. You can see this. Show them. This is the word, right? Stuck. We just got this from her mind. And now, take it out.
No more
take
stuck.
It take it out.
Take it out.
Do you also.
It's gone. I can't read it now.
Do more. Remove that word.
Can you read the word now? Can you read it?
Okay.
It's gone.
If you are stuck in your life, right now you can see the energy she has. She got a lot of clarity in her life because of removing that word. And let me tell you, we have been listening to Strangest Secret of the World. And
yes.
What he said, you become what you,
what
think,
you
about.
Think about.
So you were a lot of time, you were talking about stuck and thinking. I mean, people say like, okay, they always think like thinking means in a mind when you think, that's the thinking. No. When you see or when you use any word, that also thinking, because that coming from your brain. When you say, it also going from your ears and then mind. So use words properly. When we started, when we had a meeting, from starting to end till the point, she had this word, her this stuck word was favorite for her mind. Not her.
I didn't know that.
She don't know that.
Yes.
And she used more than 100 times.
Yes.
But now I removed that and we like buried that word. Okay, so now she's completely ready to take more actions. Now you are not stuck, you are ready to go. There are a lot of people waiting for your message. And when you master this video making skill, when you start speaking effectively, there are a lot of people, I told you, they have a different world and you will enter in their world.
That is the favorite part.
Yes.
Of today's
and
session.
You will guide them to become healthy. Okay. And all the best, Dr. Apeksha.
You
are gonna make it. Okay. If you want, you can share the experience what you have learned from this video.
Sorry. You already said everything actually.
Okay.
And people, you can actually see my energy now.
Yes.
When we met, I was so low. I didn't know
I
what to
start. I was also eating low.
Yeah, I didn't know what to talk.
Yeah.
And I was not able to put on my problems on the paper as well.
Yes.
But slowly, I explained him what my what my dream is, what I actually want to do, but I'm not able to draft
this. Yes.
But now I know what to do and how to start.
Yes.
And yes, let's begin.
Yes, let's begin. Let's begin.
Let's begin.
So if you are stuck, if you have any problems, let me tell you, don't feel you are stuck and expect problems. Because without problems and without challenges, there is no meaning for your life. There will be always problems, okay? Even those people who are like bringing their child, they also face a lot of problems, but they are doing it.
Yes.
You are also doing it. You have a lot of problems, right? So that's what I'm telling you. Every area of your life we have problems, but don't let them like don't stop yourself by using stuck to face those problems. Unless and until you face the problem, you will not grow. So let's help each other and grow together.
Yes.
Bye bye. Thank you for watching this.
Bye.
Yeah.